when this storm continues to push in, wave after wave of water, the ocean basically moving inland.